Aaron, 4-4 the last time the two sides met. 0-0 today. I suppose for a neutral, it was a good game to watch. What was it like to play him?
Yeah, it was a good game. Like, it was end-to-end stuff. I think both defences done well. Our defence at the end there put their bodies on the line for the team, and I think we came out with a good nil-all draw, and I think that was deserved on the night for the two teams.
I think both defences were excellent tonight. I suppose it's frustrating as an attacking player, but still you created chances and tried to get some openings.
Yeah, I think we had a few more clear-cut chances than they did. I think they had one chance really when Daly and Essen made a good save, but we had a few cross in the box. Andy and Billy had a few headers and chances, and we didn't take them today. And the gaffer said at half time the minimum we're going to take out of this game is a nil-all draw, and we've done that. So it's credit to the defence today.
Yeah, it's not the end of the road, is it, to keep a clean sheet and pick up a point in the process as well?
No, it's another point gain for us. If we keep picking up points from now to the end of the season, I think it'll keep us in good stead. So we'll just, yeah, keep picking the points up.
Motherwell won tonight as well, watching the live league table. St Johnstone were in second, Motherwell and yourselves. It was kind of topsy-turvy, I suppose. You just really have to avoid the league table at the moment because it's kind of up and down.
Yeah, other than the Motherwell result, it was a lot of draws, so that was good for us. Unfortunately, Celtic didn't beat Motherwell, but yeah, we're just looking at ourselves at the moment. We're just going to keep going, keep trying to win every game. We're looking forward to the game at the weekend.
Yeah, the derby's the one that I think everyone's looking forward to now. Ross County obviously played last night. You've got the game against Dundee United out of the way. You looking forward to Saturday?
Yeah, we just wanted to get this one out of the way for us and try and get 3 points, and we didn't do that today, but we got a good draw, and yeah, we're all going to be fired up on Saturday, and we're going to be going there to win the match. So it should be a good game.
Yeah, both sides are going to the game on real good form as well. I suppose it's very hard to pick out a favourite, an underdog. I suppose, yeah, it's just so difficult to
call
it.
They have been in great form since they come back after the winter break, and they probably have the better form at the moment, but we've got a win and a draw under our belts in the last two games, and we're still playing some good football, and the defence is really rock solid the last few games. So yeah, it should be a good game.
It's only the second SPL meeting of the season, but there's been three previous. You've come out in top in all of them in terms of the draw in Dingwall, which felt like a win as well. Do you hold that little kind of Indian sign over them at the moment?
Yeah, I think so. Like, they're three great games. The first one was really good when we beat them 3-1. That was a great game. And then the game over in Dingwall where we got the draw and the last kick of the game, that was another great game. Yeah, we've come out of it twice as winners, but they've been good games, they've been tight, and I think we can get a win again at the weekend.
They look like great games to participate, and certainly they are to watch. What are they like to play in these games?
Yeah, it's great to play in. Like, the atmosphere around both grounds has been brilliant, and it's a real battle on the pitch. Like, both teams try and get the ball down play, and sometimes we cancel each other out and we have to go play a bit longer, and sometimes it's a bit of a battle, but yeah, it's good games for spectators, and it's good games for us to play in as well.
You scored a goal in the first one to clinch the win. Good memories of that one?
Yeah, that's a great memory for you. For me, it's still only my first goal and my only goal, so hopefully I can do the same again on Saturday and get another goal.
Yeah, another one in a match, but I'm sure the Calithissa fans will love you for that even more.
Yeah, that'd be brilliant. That'd be a great way to score on Saturday against them. So hopefully I'll try and shoot from wherever I get the ball, and hopefully the same outcome will happen.
Do an all-wine, just shoot from wherever?
Yeah, the fans see him when he gets the ball 30, 40 yards, the fans are shouting to shoot, so I'm just going to try and do that a few times.
You were trying it tonight as well? I noticed a few times in the first half.
Yeah, I was trying to shoot. I think I got one on the edge of the box and I tried to whip it in, but it just trickled into the goalkeeper's hand, so hopefully it'll be better on Saturday.
Thanks, Anand. Thanks for your time, mate.